Seatbelts, everyone! Please let this be a normal field trip. With a friend?
No way!
Cruising on down Main Street, you're relaxed and feeling good. Next thing that you know, you'll see it.
Octopus in the neighborhood?
Surfing on a sound wave, swinging through the stars.
Yeah.
Take a left at your intestine. Take your second right past Mars
on the magic school bus.
Navigator nostril.
Climb on the magic school bus.
Make a plane turn two.
Take that
on our magic school bus.
Drop the river of lava
on the magic school bus.
Such a fine thing to do.
Oh.
So strap your bones right to the seat. Come on in and don't be shy.
Come on.
Just to make your day complete. You might get baked into a pie
on the magic school bus.
Step inside, it's a wilder ride. Come on.
Ride on the magic school bus.
This is terrible. I've lost some of the rocks and minerals from my collection. What am I going to do?
Lost rocks? Lost minerals? Not a problem, Arnold. We'll take a field trip and go directly to the source.
Active volcanoes are chock full of exciting stuff, like magma and gases. It's really neat to think that new rocks are being formed all the time. It's really cool that caves get made by water underground. Vaults are fascinating because they're giant cracks in the earth.
They might not look like much on the outside, but geodes are awesome on the inside.
click on the gear shift to find out where this bus can take us. Then, click on the go button to get there.
Hey Phoebe, did you know that millions of years ago, these rocks were under the ocean?
Yes, and I also know that over time, this whole area was pushed up above sea level. And then, much later, a river carved this canyon.
Whoa, that gust of wind blew sand right into my eyes.
Did you know that it takes millions of years for sand to turn into sedimentary rock?
Welcome to the Fossil Puzzles. Let's get started. Click on the arrows to choose a puzzle piece, then drag the piece to where it belongs. Good luck. Wow, you're really good at this. Nice work. This is what the floor of the ocean looked like 400 million years ago. Those fish are the oldest fish we know about. They had heavy armor made out of bony scales. Hey Phoebe, did you...